Who are you?
And then, oh, Dark just say,
I'm your friend!
And you see what happened when you become a joke. You get laughed at.
Oh my God.
Bruh. What type of shit is this?
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Ty. Welcome back to the channel. Bring y'all some more old ghetto gameplays. Y'all know what it is. If you don't know anything about old ghetto gameplays, you're new to the channel, that's why I give you guys a little dip inside my childhood and like my older stuff, not like my youngest self, not my oldest self, but they give you different side of my childhood on games that I used to play as a kid. Now today we got Naruto Ninja Ultimate Ninja 3, not Ninja Storm, but Ultimate Ninja 3. To give you guys a heads, I didn't know they actually made a fourth one or a fifth one. So you guys want me to play those in the future? I will. I'm trying to play some more anime. I said a little anime.
Whoa!
Don't just tell me. When Sasuke said,
Who are you?
And then, Naruto say,
I'm your friend!
Start things off, man. We gotta bring in some classic gameplay, bro. Some classic fights and some classic ass whoopers. Now, I used to be a beast in this game.
Alright,
show me then, Naruto. Show me what you rocking with, fam. Gotta choose Naruto. And we gotta choose the homie Sasuke. What's good, Sasuke? Oh shit, what's good? Are you knocking my chakra out of me and shit? What's good? I just ain't gonna let you beat my ass in my own gameplay, bro. That's super dead. He's kind of whooping my ass though. Hold on. I forgot how you hit your moves, low-key. Is this the one you gotta do the up, up, down, down shit? Oh, it is. Oh, we finna catch you slipping. Oh! All right, you taunting me and shit? What's good, fam? Come on. Are you lucky, son? Wait, yo, quit telling. Alright, you gonna keep on. Man, you know, we finna beat the dog sleeves off you, bruh. Even though that don't make no damn sense, but it's all good. It's good, fam. You wanna run away from the village and shit, right? You wanna seek vengeance, right? Seek this shit. Oh, he lucky. Alright, come on. Activate this. Man, I need some chakra, bruh.
Several bad puns later.
You're talking all.
We have been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray, run amok, and flat out deceived.
Then you gonna call me trash, though. Shout out to Sasuke, but you finna get the dog. I'm finna beat the shit out of you, bruh. Bruh, I'm getting tired of you taking my chip. Come on, get up, Naruto. Shit. Oh my God. Come on, catch him. Right, he really don't want. What? What's up? I'm gonna get my fight in. What's good? Come on, hit him. There we go. What's good? Come on, hit him. I was the nigga all you niggas used to climb. Bruh, I thought the moves before Ninja Storm came out was monumental. Look how he hit his ass, bruh. Dead in the stomach shit. And then that's when you got the power and shit. Look. After watching that, like the other Naruto. Oh my God, bitch. Oh, what's up? I'm gonna hit you with this real quick. Oh, we gotta catch that cuss. We gotta catch that little animation. That's so stylish. What's up? Ooh. Ninetales powers. Go ahead, click this Ninetales. I said Ninetales. Catch him. There we go.
He's like,
bring that ass here, boy. Very glad I can't hit my finisher while I'm in this mode, neither. Oh my God. Oh. Whoa. He's out the game. You heard he said, Rasengan!
Check out the big brain on Brad. You're a smart motherfucker, that's right.
Ain't got no problem with her. Who I didn't like, bruh? I would say Sakura, but we ain't gonna talk about her, bruh. You know what? This dude used to get me hell, bruh, in this game. I hated fighting this dude. It's like, this dude was so god. Like, what's up with the pressure, bruh? Like every single time I fought that dude in story mode, whatever, he used to beat the, when I say beat me to sleep, like, he made nap time come back to life. You know, like, you kindergarten and you used to take naps and shit. He made my ass take a nap, bruh. I got off the game and cried. You straight? You straight? So give me that chakra, boy. Give me that chakra. So you want to charge and shit, right? You want to charge and shit, right? We got something hot for you. This transformation is so sickening, bruh.
This is my power.
Man, shut your bitch ass up.
Another one of my favorite characters of the whole series, bruh, was the homie Rock Lee, bruh. I don't know what's about him. But it's just that when he whooped Sasuke ass that one time when he was up in that little building and shit, and he tried to, like, he thought he was the shit. I thought that was the most stylish shit ever, bro. So you gotta be. I will not lose. Your blood is mine. Okay, right. Shout out to you, man. We gotta be the homie Rock Lee. I don't think he got the gate stuff on here because I locked everything on here because I activated a little treat. Hopefully we get. Oh, who can we fight? Fuck all that shit. We're not gonna get in that subject of me cheating and shit. Okay, I remember that. That was fire right there.
Why you bullying me?
Hey, catch her.
Ooh, you lucky.
Oh, she tried to catch me. Nope. She caught me, bruh.
And you see what happened when you become a joke. You get laughed at.
We finna get drunk over here. Look how you beat the sleeves off of her. Look at this. They ain't wanna show too much. Okay, it's all good. I'm probably gonna have to play Ninja Storm like the first one, because on Ninja Storm, if I remember correct, he be beating the sleeves off of people in that game. Damn. Oh, come on, come back over here, buddy. Come here though. Yeah, chew on what?
Lightning blade!
Damn.
You will never beat me.
Hey, bro. Damn, guy, you tried all your fights. I'm probably gonna do like three or two more matches, and we gonna jump into the other shit, and then we gonna jump into the story mode, y'all. Because I try not to make these videos too long. Come back over here. You gonna take that? Yeah. Okay. There you go. Show me that you the green beast. Show me that you the. Oh shit, he lucky. So, I forgot how to block. Missing like hell. Give me that chakra. Give me all that chakra. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Appreciate you. You dumbass, bro. Come on. Oh, he actually do got it. Wait, how hit it? Hit that real quick. Oh shit! I forgot all about this. Well, hit him. Let's go get your dumb ass on. Oh man, I forgot how to do this shit. Man, get your dumb ass on. A whole square. There we go. I forgot. Oh man, I forgot all about that shit, bruh. I forgot Gar can do that. Come on, what's up? I did that shit mighty late, but it's all good.
Lashed out, smashing mountains and sending tidal waves crashing to the shore.
Okay. I skipped that shit down. I forgot all about this shit, bruh. So it's like the ultimate contest. That's the contest. You got the ultimate contest, and you, like, the hero's contest, and you got the other thing. I don't know what. Such I forgot. Hero's history. That's what this called. Peaceful day in the hidden leaf. Yep.
Get back here, Naruto!
Okay.
Bruh. What type of shit is this?
He just gonna keep on slapping his cheeks, man. Come on, dog.
Lord Hokage, have you seen Naruto come through here?
Indeed I did, but he darted off somewhere in a hurry.
He just graduated from the Ninja Academy, and he's still up to his same old tricks.
Facts.
The nine-tailed fox spirit has been sealed away.
Stop it, Skip!
Let me show you my outstanding performance!
I'm only doing like two chapters to give you guys a heads up, bro. I'm not doing this whole shit. Because I'm not trying to make this video long. If you guys want more videos on this, let me know down in the comment section below, y'all. And I got you. The memories, man.
Listen up. Today's training will be out of the ordinary.
Okay.
We want to see if you can actually pull this off as Genny. It's a test of abilities.
Did he say test?
You hate tests, sir?
Of the 27 graduates who just came here, we'll accept 9, and the chance that you'll fail is at least 66%.
I just started. I'm not about to fail now.
Well, the time has come. Let the survival session begin.
Hey, Kakashi, I'm finna take them bells off you, dog. Cause I remember this from the anime, or whatever. Where you gotta actually collect the. I'm over here talking like I'm about to play the anime. Win the battle.
Begin fighting.
I say less. So with a Kakashi? Gotta eat these combos real quick. I'm gonna beat your ass, bruh. What's up? I wanna see what the ultimate finish is talking about. What is
it? Wait, what?
Oh shit. What the fuck? My shit just disappeared. You gotta hit this real quick. That's it. Oh, that's not it? Oh, you got some more fighting, you sir?
Let me show you what I can do.
Why did my shit disappear though? What the fuck? Like, why is my shit disappear? We ain't worried about it. This man finna give Kakashi a whole concussion, bruh.
Well,
good work. You passed.
Yeah.
I did it.
It's impressive how interesting this kid has become.
Right, Sasuke? We just looking at each other? And now.
The final blow.
The final blow?
He's attacking Naruto. This is bad.
Sasuke?
You always get in the way, Naruto. It never fails.
Why? Why did you save me? I didn't ask you to!
I don't know. My body just moved. There was no time to think, loser. Don't you die on me.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Is this the first time you've seen a friend?
I forgot all about this shit!
This is part of what it means to be
fire! Me. Look at this shit, y'all! Man, bro, what I tell you, bro, when I saw this shit as a kid, I was geeking, bro.
Never forgive you. Never.
What's happening?
Oh, ain't gotta get no little things, the fingernails and shit. Ooh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Okay, bad. Let's get it. Huh. Yo, damn, Haku. What's up, fighter? What's up? Oh, you lucky. What's up, bruh? Look at this shit, bruh. Oh, my God. He does so much damage in his form, too, bruh. What's up? Uh-huh. And also give you guys a heads up, if you want to play some old Naruto game, I said Naruto, if you want to play some old Naruto games, like I'm doing with the Dragon Ball Z shit, I'll play this shit, bruh. Cause this is my childhood, girl. That's game. Oh, that's not game yet. Oh, we got some hot for you. Oh, shit. right off the bat. I forgot all about that cutscene, bro. It brought back so many good vibes, man. There we go. That's game. So keep trying, man. Fuck you. Got that big ass blade. You ain't putting in no work. Oh, he grabbing me. Okay, bet. Yo, get tired. I'm getting tired of you taking my chakra, bruh. It's pissing me off. It's pissing me off. It's pissing me off, sir. Come on, wake up. Wake up. There we go. Come on. Is it gonna disappear? What the? He stopped it.
Very sloppy.
Oh my god.
Sorry to say, the fun's about to end.
Look at this. Every time I push strike, we hit it though. It's all that matters.
Goodbye.
I thought that was it. Okay. I got his moveset now. What's up?
Sorry to say, the fun's about to end.
Again? Critical damage too? That should be game. That's game.
Goodbye.
You sound like an old ass man when you scream. I bet I see no keep trying. Outstanding. Yes, let's go.
This battle has come to an end. With Zabuza betrayed by his own master, Haku is dead. And Zabuza too.
I remember this shit, man.
You were always at my side. The least I can do is be beside you at the end.
And these cutscenes is... Oh, man.
I wish I could go to where you have gone, Haku.
You never know, Zabuza.